got to run downstairs real quick, guys. I'll be back in a couple minutes, all right? If you hop on. I was back. Alright, guys. This filled super fast, as it always does. But here we go. So, we got Bowman Draft. Heritage is already filled. That breaks tomorrow night because it doesn't release till tomorrow. SP Authentic, same thing. The guy was supposed to ship it yesterday. And I would have had it today, but he's a shop owner. And, I guess he got busy at the end of the day and couldn't ship it, so he shipped it today. So, won't have that till tomorrow. Chrome Football comes tomorrow. Chrome Football has only like two spots taken. It's cheap, guys, and it's, first of all, it's Chrome, which is awesome, and I'm pissed that it doesn't exist anymore. Two, that rookie class had a lot of good guys in it, and their value may be a little bit down right now. But you know it's going to bounce back up next year. I'd hop in that just for the fun. It's Chrome. I comboed a shitload of the teams, too. I figured we haven't done that in a while, so why not? But here we go. Draft. Man. The Maniac Super is still out there. Somebody's going to pull it, and I want it to be me. superfractor pools lately. Nothing with ink, but the last time we went on a little run with it, we started hitting a bunch. So maybe it's an omen. How funny would it be if after the Rays went last, we actually really did pull a Joshua Lowe superfractor? Nobody wanted him, and then we pull a super. Swiffer. Yeah. Alright, guys. First box. And select football is Friday. That stuff is going to be hot. It's hard to get, too. It's allocated like crazy. Not allocated like NC football, which I was close to fucking boycotting. Fucking Panini raping us. There's a lot of awesome. Hockey is so much fun, man. I love hockey. And I'm trying to break more and more of it. SP Authentic is one of my favorite products to break. I love that product. It's like Contenders of hockey, but minus the seventh round picks. And this year's is coming out next month, I think, April. So we'll be breaking that when that comes out. But 15, 16 is so goddamn loaded. And McDavid sells even more for more now than he did last year. So if you get the Oilers, which I had to charge for because that stuff is really expensive. It's hard to find a case of it. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. Let's get some filth. Nothing so far. Not so far. Last few cases have been awesome with this. Nick Gordon green. I see some green. Is it ink? No. Anthony Banda green. Dude, SP Authentic last year is better than SPX. You're going to be pissed when we open that, Rob, and you didn't get in it. Johnny Bench, Corey Ray, Refractor. You're going to be so pissed. Austin Meadows. Still nothing. But we get a hot pack in this. No ink yet. Maybe there's a hot pack in here. Uh-oh, what's this? Purple Stoby. No ink yet. Does that mean hot pack? No ma. No ink. Dude, I wanted to see the Trump speech. I'm fucking missing it. Sucks. I'm fucking missing it. All right, Connor Capel. I see Blue Wave, so that's definitely an auto. And your Blue Wave auto is a Nolan Jones. Nolan Jones Blue Wave to the Indians. Jimmy Wolfrey, Mr. Group Break Checklist. Nolan Jones Blue Wave auto to the Indians. Out of 150, Nolan Jones. on a board. Yeah, the Flyers don't have a ton in it, but it's still an awesome product, man. Jacob Hayward. You really, you're gonna tell me that SP Authentic last year wasn't fun as hell, man? Come on. And to the Mariners, Joe Rizzo, base auto, Joe Rizzo. Danny Mullins on the board. Danny Mullins on the board. Really wanted to see that Trump speech. Matt Manning. You fucking bastards made me break. No, three autos a box in Jumbo. Five in Super Jumbo. But I think Jumbo's been better overall. Broke a lot of both. Mostly Jumbo lately, though. And Gavin Lux to the Dodgers. Gavin Lux. Mark Luttrell. Who always does good. Always does good. In the draft breaks in here. Not quite as good as Calarulo did last break. Holy shit, did he do awesome. That was insane. Box topper. So I told some of you guys, but I didn't tell everyone. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to do away with that 5% thing. I'm getting killed money-wise. I'll figure out something to replace it. It is a Braxton Garrett non-auto. Braxton Garrett non-auto to the Marlins. Tim Lan with the Braxton Garrett box topper. No ink, unfortunately. Over there. Yeah, what happened to Tom? It's all Tim now. Where's Calarulo? Out getting his Sam Bradford plate RCR'd? Dude. I spent like 10 minutes packaging that thing up. I wanted to do a Brian Pritchett package job, but I don't have those materials on hand. Like freaking rope and glittery mailers and shit like that. If any of you guys have ever gotten a package from Pritchett, his wife packages them. And they're hilarious. Yeah, Denny, I can't do it anymore, man. You would not believe how much money was being spent on that. And no other breaker even does shit like that, so. Anthony Alford, gold paper to the Blue Jays. I wish I could do it. I'd love to be able to do it. But I also have to be smart. I still do a bunch of other stuff. I still do way more giveaways and stuff like that. Skunk packs, and now we're doing pizzas. I don't think you can find anybody else who's doing crap like that. I could be a cheap ass and just, oh, if you didn't hit once this week, you can have $10 break credit. Forrest Whitley, purple. Frank Thomas. need some boom. You have a box topper auto of Braxton Garrett? Did I pull that? I don't remember pulling that. No auto in there. All the autos are at the end. Is that gold? I think I see some gold. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And it's not ink. Kevin Newman. Gold refractor to the Pirates, John Salmieri, first round pick last year. Battery mate with Scott Kingery at Zona. Kevin Newman, gold. Barreto. Yes, Kyle Lewis is who you want for the Mariners. Or you could shoot for the Stars and get a Ken Griffey draft history auto. Matt Theis, refractor auto to the Angels. Darren Britt on the board. But a realistic card you're looking for is the Kyle Lewis. I did hit a Ken Griffey Jr. draft history auto, though. It's a redemption. Hit it for Chuck Enslin, who hasn't been in a break in forever. Matt Manning. Martez. But Kyle Lewis sells really well. So you definitely want him. And he's really good, too. There's another hit for Denny. Peter Alonso. Alonso. Need some color. You might hit one, dude. You never know. Mariners always seem to do really well. I pull a lot of Kyle Lewis. And, you know, I've pulled that Ken Griffey. Ronnie Dawson to the Astros. Dyson on the board. With a Ronnie Dawson. This is going to be a good case. I can feel it. Will Craig, black paper. Greg Maddux. Breaking plague. Yeah, but Tom's friends with Tim, and Tim's a doctor, so Tim should have been able to cure Tom from the breaking plague. Tribute's coming out in a couple weeks, guys. That I'm freaking excited for. Supposed to come out the same day as NT football. Now tell me that is not an awesome break night. National Treasures football and Tribute baseball in the same freaking night. That night is gonna be fun and really expensive. So, add all your buddies to the group. You're going to need a lot of wallets to fill those. NT football is not going to be cheap. Neither's Tribute, too. They raised the price from last year. Almost double. Tribute. Man, I love Tributes. My favorite Topps release every year. Except for 2015. Anthony Alford. And Khalil Lee, green, not ink. TJ Zuch, Kirilov refractor. Watch, man. You're going to hit a DAC logo. Forrest Whitley. Reggie Jackson. What's that? What's this? I think we got... Is this ink? Damn it. It was like extra shiny. Why is it so shiny? This is out of 50. Greg Maddux draft history out of 50. I thought we were going to get some ink because it was super shiny. We did not. We've hit a lot of the draft history autos. Hit a Nolan Ryan, hit a Johnny Bench, hit a Griffey. I think we hit a Maddux. Just a dunt. Heritage, man. Awesome product. But get strap in, guys. That's going to be a long break. Andy Yerzy to the Diamondbacks. Ryan Hudgens. Strap in because tomorrow night is going to be a long break night. Heritage alone is probably going to take 2 hours to break. Then we got... Every other product is a long break product. So, it's a good thing we got draft out of the way. I'm probably going to have to start early tomorrow. So, I'm not breaking until like 3 in the morning. So, you guys that have day jobs can actually watch. We got a plate. Billy McKinney. Plate. Black plate to the Yankees. Billy McKinney. That is Wolfrey. Black printing plate. Billy McKinney. Your auto goes to Wolfrey also. It is a Nolan Jones base auto. Wolfrey. What's going on with Trump, guys? Any crazy shit happen yet? Did he start making fun of fat women or mentally retarded people? Or call Obama a Muslim or something wild? Something crazy? Did the enemy of the people, the media, say anything? Fill me in here. Is he getting a golden shower in the middle of the House of Representatives? And a purple Dane Dunning to the Nationals. Jason Osborne, purple Dane Dunning. We got some color. Purple Dane Dunning. Washington Nats. Ryan Cordell. End of box 3. Chipper Jones. Box 4. He must be doing something crazy because everybody's all quiet. I wish I had Heritage. I'd break it right now. I have a feeling there's going to be something big. We haven't hit any big names yet. There's going to be something big in here. We're not even halfway through yet. Who do you got, Siegler? You got Rockies. I always hit a Rocky. If you don't get a Riley Pint, you're almost guaranteed to get a Ben Bowden base auto. Rockies are like the Diamondbacks. They hit every single case. All right. Good luck. Really want a hot pack. That would be great. Skunk packs are 2015 Bowman, though, so maybe you'll hit a Schwarber. And blue, Cole Reagans, no ink, Kyle Lewis. Ben Bowden? Watch, Ben Bowden's going to be the next Tom Glavine. Ozzie Smith. There's Ben Bowden. A Bo Bichette blue paper. I got a fucking Bo Bichette listed right now in Murderer's Row. It's at three spots left for like 2 hours, man. Can't get that shit to fill. Gold Bo Bichette gem. Thought that shit would snap. Josh Hader. And a Nick Gordon and a purple Mitch Keller. Let me get some ink on these colors. On these colors. Mike Piazza. Not in there. Keep making us wait till the second half. Again. Man, these boxes are full of anticipation. And a gold Kevin Biggio to the Blue Jays. Eric King. Kevin Biggio gold. Eric King. It's not Bichette, but it's still gold. 21 of 50. Kevin Biggio gold. Oh, and in case you were wondering, that is not Denny's. Hot pack calling it. There's got to be a hot pack in here, man. It's been a pretty below average case so far. Gotta feel like that second half has got something nice in it. Cardinals, Connor Jones. Connor Jones, Anthony Calarulo, who killed the last case. He's on the board for the first time in this one. He absolutely annihilated that. Last case was loaded. Two color Corey Rays, one of them being an orange. A Maniac. And then we had other stuff too. I can't remember who. But it had a lot of shit in it. Ed Lloyd Refractor. Last handful. There should be an auto in here, I think. Yep, Chris Oakey. Chris Oakey to the Reds. John Salami. Lux. Yep, there was a Lux. A base Gavin Lux. First box, I think. That was the only Dodger, though. Next box. We did not do so hot on our last sub, guys. I didn't even bother posting it yet. I got killed worse than anyone. I was like 3 for 12. And like everything I subbed was Prism or Chrome. And I got kicked in the balls. Orange Maniac would be fucking insane. That would be nuts. We hit an Orange Maniac auto, Siegler, and you called it, I will definitely give you break credit. Easton McGee, Griffey. Zach Birdie. Jake Hayward. Kyle Tucker with no ink. Will Craig. I'll give you $20 break credit, Siegler, for calling it. If we get an Orange Maniac, you get $20 break credit for calling it. Alex Young and a purple Corey Ray refractor. Chase DeYoung. Daz. Bo. Still no fucking ink. This is like the fifth box in a row. I gotta start mixing up the packs. Oh, for calling it. I thought that was Matt saying that. You guys have the same color logos on your name. Getting you mixed up. How can I get you mixed up, though? Matt's joking around. Denny's making everybody depressed. And to the Padres, Buddy Reed. Buddy Reed. Dyson. Pods. San Diego Padres. Buddy Reed. It sucks when a really good guy's on the Padres, man. Kills their value. Quantrill. And Cal Quantrill, refractor, Dyson. Cal Quantrill, refractor. Cal Quantrill. All paper. There should be another hit in here. Three boxes left after this. That's at least 9 autos. It's only 9:30. And another Cavan Biggio. Cavan Biggio base. Eric King. So I'm going to post the second case of Heritage, PYT. I'm going to post that tomorrow around 6 Eastern. Can't post it much later than that because it would break tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe I can actually post it tonight because it's getting... It's not that late. J.D. Martinez. Might get an Alkaline auto, man. He has autos in that. Alright, is this the box with the orange Moniak? This it. This is box six. So if there's an orange Moniak in here, Siegler gets break credit, and John Salmieri gets an fucking ridiculous card. I saw orange, so I cheated. What'd you do for the super then, man? Super's rumored to still be live. No one's heard any of anybody pulling it. Hasn't popped up on eBay or anything. And the orange is a Matt Theis orange refractor Angels Darren Britt out of 25. Out of 25. 25 of 25. Zuch, Dahlbeck. Ripken. Come on, baby. Alec Hansen, Black Paper. McKinney, Daz, Benson. Your Orange Seager gemmed, Denny. That's going to be worth a good amount. I mean, it's only paper, but still Seager. It's a rookie card. Javon Shelby black to the A's. I see blue. And it's Andy Yerzy non-auto. Come on, Will Benson. Come on. Killing me here. Clemens. Oh, man, it could happen. There's a chance. I'd love to be the guy that pulls it. The last few cases, I've been, like, sitting here going, this one might be it. And another Connor Jones base. What's up, Kyle Rullo? Another Connor Jones base. You don't suck at breaks, Denny. You've done really good some nights, and you've done not so good other nights. That's just typical. Everybody is like that. Jimmy Lambert. Jomar Reyes. Dom Smith. Puck refractor. See purple. And it's, there you go, Siegler. Purple Garrett Hampson. Matt Siegler. You got a hit and you got some color. Matt Siegler on the board with a purple Garrett Hampson, 81st overall pick. Should be one more auto in here. Can't wait for SP Authentic tomorrow night, guys. I love breaking that stuff. Anfernee Greer, refractor to the Diamondbacks. Ryan Hudgens. Anfernee Greer. Two boxes left. It's okay. Nothing like the last case. Not the best case we've ever done. No big hits so far. That's draft though, man. Draft is very much hit or miss. I mean, there's so much of it made that it's, you know, and it's prospect heavy. So your odds of getting a huge case are pretty slim. But we can't expect, after the last case that we had and the two before that, I could see having one subpar case. It's not bad. It's all Calarulo's fault for killing it. You'd vote for Trump in 2020 if you got a Moniak Super. I don't know, man. I don't like Moniak that much. I'm a Phillies fan, but I don't even know if I could do that. Alright, I see some gold, but I don't know. Paper. And we got a gold wave Hudson Potts to the Padres, Dyson. So we got a gold Cavan Biggio and a gold wave Hudson Potts. 24th overall pick. Mr. Potts and Pans. Tim Lynch, gold paper, Yankers, Wolfrey. Jimmy Wolfrey. A purple Tyler Wade, Kyle Lewis, Josh Lowe, my BFF Scott Kingery. Yes, that was not Denny's, guys. Nolan Ryan. One box left after this. Dylan Cousins. So excited for baseball, guys. It's not too far away. I'm actually going to be off towards the end of March for weekend. Going down to spring training. Blake Tiberi to the Mets. Zach Collins. We haven't hit a Zach Collins auto. I grade all color. That's my personal preference. This year's draft, little bit harder to make that decision because it grades so horribly. But I personally, with my own stuff, I just sub all color if it's a newer product, because you never know. And color always has decent value. Mason Thompson, bead. It's up to you, though, man. Totally up to you. Another Gavin Lux. That's two. Two Gavin Luxes. For the Luttrell. This is the first time you haven't hit color in a case, Mark. Uh-oh. What the F's going on? Pretty soon, you're going to be like Denny. Oh, no. All right, last handful of box 7. Yeah, I can sub it for you. I'll send it in. I don't send in again until the weekend. I just sent out the last sub. Buddy Reed. Padres did good. Padres got a lot of hits. They were the team to have in this one. Sure. Do you want it minimum grade 9.5? So if it doesn't gem, it doesn't slab. Or do you want me to just send it in grade all? Where no matter what grade it is, it gets graded. If it doesn't gem and you pick minimum grade, it's cheaper. Only like $7 plus shipping. But if you do grade all, you're going to be paying $1 less, I think, if it gems. I don't know. If you're in Josh Cade's group, he has the whole price breakdown there. So I just charge his prices plus shipping. So if you're in there, just let me know what you want to do, and I'll send it in for you. But it's not going to go until like Saturday. Because even if I send it in today, I wouldn't be able to get it to Josh before he sends in the next sub. It takes 3 days to get to him from me, because he lives in Texas. So I got to get my stuff into him by Monday at the latest. That was today. So just let me know in PM what you want to do there, Siegler, and I'll send it in. I charge the same price, but I charge shipping. So if he charges like $6.58 for a card that doesn't gem, it's $9.58. And you get it done a little faster, that's all. It's just basically I'm losing money actually with PayPal fees and stuff like that, but it's just like a favor, you know. Guys hit with me, and then rather than waiting the time for me to ship to them and then they ship to Cade and blah blah blah, if you want to get it done faster, you go through me, that's all. But I don't charge anything. I don't charge a fee for doing it, no. Nope, that would be silly. Tugi Toussaint. And a purple Jomar Reyes. Thice. Daniel Palka, Craig Biggio. Come on, we need to end on a big note here so Denny doesn't have an aneurysm. Puck. Wolfgang Puck. Kyle Funkhauser from Arrested Development. Lucius Fox Green, Barreto. on, baby. Big color. Glavin. I usually do 10-day, but if you want 20-day, I'll do that. Up to you. Totally your call. You tell me exactly what sub-level you want to do. Just shoot me a PM telling me exactly what you want to do, and I'll send it in. Justice Sheffield. And we've got, it's not fair, another Hudson Potts. So we had a gold wave, and now we got a blue. This whole case was Padres, man. And they were one of the last teams to go. One of the last teams to go is the team that hits the most. It's never good when your case is all Padres. That's not good. Chris Oakey. Chris Oakey. John Salieri to the Reds. Chris Oakey. No problem, Siegler. No problem. Last couple handfuls. Austin Meadows Black. See some white edging. Got an extra hit. It is a Joe Rizzo. Joe Rizzo. That goes to Denny Mullins. It ends on a Denny hit. That's when you know you've had a shitty case, when it ends on Denny's hit. Gavin Lux refractor. That was your case of Bowman Draft. If you had the Padres, you are elated. If you didn't, you're saying, why the fuck did I just watch that?